Here we are at White Clay Creek Country Club on hole number two. Fairly simple par four, only measuring about 324 yards. However, your drive down the right center of the fairway is going to give you a short iron into an elevated green that is guarded by a slope on both front and back.